Hey, Kanye, how would you describe your album?
Man, I feel like it's a breath of fresh air.
Then we got my man Kanye. Tracks, man, hold on.
Well, I first put the camera on this up-and-coming producer back in 98.
Southtown made it down here, boy.
I knew he was destined for greatness.
This is Cootie right here. He shot all the footage. Yeah.
The goal was to see how far his dreams would take him, but I had no idea where life would take us next.
Let me explain my side of it, though.
He gonna be one of the greats, trust me, the next greats. And what's fucked up is that when a nigga become great, people get hate.
Screaming, Jesus, yo.
And you need an angel to watch over you.
Shakespeare in the flesh. Ain't nobody never broke down.
I feel mad, man.
You ain't got the answers, man. You ain't got the answers.
It felt like the bigger Kanye got, the further we grew apart. But there was more to Kanye's story that I needed to tell.
I'm interested in why you believe all of this has happened.
I just think it was in God's plan. I think he just has me here for a reason, that I have something to say. It's people that might be better programmers, better rappers. Where I think I really won is I had the heart.
If I do what I'm supposed to do, people gonna look back like, man, remember, dude, used to just make beats for people?
I would like to congratulate you on the good job that you did with me.
I just thought it was the music.
I didn't know.
Ye West, hot, fire.
Y'all, this 21 years in the making.
I'm not gonna say it's not a way I could fail, but hopefully with God's blessings, there shouldn't be no way for me to lose, really.